From the Outside Looking In by Christopher Waro and Alaina Bromer. Poetry Slam! Welcome to Fireside Chats.
Jude and Lainey.
Today we're going to teach you guys
how to avoid small talk. We all know small talk is the literal word.
Yeah, and being the extreme introverts that we are, we are pretty much experts. We got this down to a formula.
To a
10 things! Thank you for finishing off that number for me. Okay, Number one.
Fake a pregnancy. Yeah. Nobody wants to deal with an emotional pregnant lady.
Just walk around with like morning sickness like all day.
8 weeks in, you know how it is. For example.
Oh my gosh, Alaina Bromer, it's me, Kris from high school.
I'm pregnant.
Number two. Projectile vomit.
Hi, I'm Alaina. It's so nice to meet you.
Number three.
Just.
I would start doing lunges.
Just do lunges. Just walk via lunges. Oh, hey, Alaina from English. You want to go get some lunch with me?
Oh, I can't. I'm actually working out right now.
Number four.
Act like you're on the phone.
Whatever you're using as a like phone, it doesn't even matter. Like you could be using a banana.
Kris, what is that? Oh,
I'm sorry, I have to. Yeah, great. Good.
Whatever you have on hand.
I'm sorry, hello? Yeah, it's great. Whatever that is closest to you, use it as a phone and avert
a shoe.
Small talk. Sorry, I have to really take this. Yeah. Number five. Wear camo.
They won't be able to find you.
Hey, what's up? Oh. Yo. Hello. Hey, what up? Where'd you go? Number six.
Fake any sort of medical emergency, such as
seizures.
Yeah, how you doing? Oh God, no. I'm gonna go.
Heart failure.
Hey.
Oh,
nope. All right.
Coma.
Oh, hey Kris, how was your summer?
Sudden diarrhea.
Gonorrhea.
I don't know what that is. Poop everywhere.
Number seven. Act like you have a really contagious disease that is
some kind of
airborne
lethal
and
virus.
Will easily infect anybody from 5 feet away. For example.
But yeah, my doctor said it's airborne herpes, and anybody who I touch, or even like 5 feet away from me, can get it like instantly. Yeah, it's really bad.
Number, what number are we on?
Eight.
Act like you're in a flash mob, and just start like singing and dancing, and then like they think that other people are about to chime in. Like, oh my gosh, it's a flash mob!
Hey, what'd you get in that English test, by the way? Because I got a 90.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world.
Number nine, just full on sprint towards a person who looks like he's about to talk to you.
Hey Kris, it's me, Alaina.
Number 10, just set yourself on fire. Have you seen the Hunger Games? Nobody ever talks to Katniss. Alright guys, so that was our video for this Sunday. Hope you guys liked it. If you guys liked the video,
give us a thumbs up.
We make new videos every Sunday.
I hope you find these suggestions applicable and helpful.
Applicable? Yeah. What is this, ointment? I want you to stay.
Hold on to the feeling, streetlights, people. Don't stop believing.
Okay, that's enough for America's eyes. Let's stop that.